me, Egypt here, or Bella Wilson, and I don't feel like making a vlog today because, you know, I'm just not in the mood with making a vlog. I might make a vlog today, might not, I might post some Bella vlogs, and just have to see when I upload it. If I upload nothing, then no vlog. Sorry, I haven't been vlogging for actually, I'll say it on my vlog channel when I'm ready to vlog, but hey!
Do you know who...
Sorry about that interruption, guys, that was my sticker was coming in, and we went back out. But anyways, for today's video, guys, I am going to show you my new place that I'm working on, okay? As you know, there's like a big thing over here, and the light didn't used to be so great on here. That's because I used to, for my daily videos on Bella Wilson, I used to record in my bedroom, but I used to record on my mirror. I didn't have an actual desk. I used to record on my mirror, on my little mirror set. Well, we chucked that out, and in 3, 2, 1, I am gonna reveal my new place that I'm gonna make daily videos on. And 3, 2, 1, and go. This is my new place. I am recording and making my daily videos on today, guys. So I am making it on this. Sorry, it's a bit messy. This is going to be used as my daily video desk slash my homework desk. I still go to school still, so I still have to do my homework on this too as well. And it's going to be where I make my daily videos as well. Sorry, I can't talk properly. Anyway, hey guys. So there might be a giveaway at the end of this video. You just had to wait till the end. And then at the end, I'm going to show you my giveaway that I'm going to be giving away. It's only going to be like just one small giveaway, not a big humongous giveaway. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoy this video and wait till the end for the giveaway, and yeah. Okay, my daily video is going to have to do with my iPad. It has to be on charger because my iPad is currently going flat. Okay, so for today's daily video, I'm going to show you guys how I make my music.lys and how it goes down, and yeah. Right now, I am going to put some music.lys on to play for you guys, okay? Deep in my bones, I can feel you. Take me back to a time only we knew how to wait. We could waste a night with an old film, smoke a little weed on the couch in the back room, how to wait. Okay, so there, guys, you saw my music.lys, and now I am going to show you guys how I make my music.lys. Okay, this video is going to be edited with PowerDirector, so yeah. Anyways, how I make my music.lys is I obviously use an iPad, and when you guys have seen my music.ly name, I'll put in the description below, but if you want to follow me on music.ly, my music.ly name is, oh, I forgot what it's called, hold on. Okay, guys, I'm on music.ly right now on my iPad. I'm recording on my tablet. Oh my gosh, really can't talk. But yeah, I'm recording on my tablet, and yeah. So I'm on music.ly on my iPad, and if you want to know my music.ly name is called bells_cutie_xoxx. So if you want to have a clearer look, you can pause the video if you want, but that is my music.ly name. You can pause it if you want, so you can search me up and follow me. So yeah, okay. So I am now going to show you how I make my music.lys, and let's get right into it. My iPad's on charger, but I have to take it off charger for this. So the first thing that I do... Well, the first thing that I did do is I obviously, if you're new to making music.ly, this is what I do. I always press that button over there and I do go pick music. And yeah, so the music that I pick is I normally pick my favorite. So for the music, so I'm going to show you how to make this music.ly right here. So yeah. But, hold on. Sorry about that, guys. Let's just get back into it. But I'm going to show you guys how to make this music.ly. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I keep pausing. I'm just going to show you guys how I make this music.ly, okay? Okay, this music.ly is the one I'm going to show you how I make. This one right here. So yeah, that music.ly is the one I'm going to show you guys how to make and how I do it. So yeah, I'm not going to post it because I already posted one of it. I might put this one that I show you guys on private. So yeah, Okay, so the first thing I do is I go put roses on. So I'll see you guys back when I am on the music. So as you guys know, when I make my musical.lys, it always looks like that I am making it with a phone. Like whenever I make my musical.lys, it sometimes looks like I am using a phone while making my musical.lys. I don't. I just use an iPad. So yeah. Okay, so the first thing that I do is I go on laps, or I just press that button right there. And the first thing that I do when I make my musical.lys, when I press that button, is I just go like, hold on. Sorry guys, I always forget how I make my musical.lys, but first thing I do is I go into lenses, I choose whatever lenses I want, so then I'll choose that one, and then the first thing that I do is I press it to my face, and then I go like this. And then after that, I go up close to my face, I put it on fast, and then I change lenses. So, lenses I'm going to change to is the pineapple one over there. And then after that, I go like this. So I put it up close to my face, put it on fast, and I go like this. Hold on, I just delete that because it's a bit fast. And then I go into laps, I change lenses again, and I'm going to go into the glasses lenses, which is that one, and then I go into, and I go back onto that again, and then I press the button, and then I go like this. And guys, now I'm going to show you guys how I make my transitions, okay? So how I make my transitions is I'm going to delete the recent one I did, and then I'm going to go like this, and then I do that. I always put it down there, and that's my first transitions I make, and then I get changed into another t-shirt. When I get changed into another t-shirt, I change my lenses, and then I go like this. Oh wait, hold on, and I go into fast this time. And then after that, I go and then I change lenses again, guys. And then I just keep on changing my lenses because I love doing that. So yeah, and I go into fast, or was I in fast? I go into laps, and then I do this, and I do another transition like this. Oh wait, sorry. Undo that, and then I do this. And then okay, so if you're wondering what I just did, I'll reshow you again. So I go into laps, and then I do this. I put it down on the ground like that, and then I go into fast, and I change my lenses. Again, I'll just do that one. And then I go like that, and then I come straight out like this. I'll just show you guys. I go into fast, and then I press, and I go like this. And then I pause it. And then after that, I go into laps, and then I change my lenses, like, again, and then I just go like this. And then I go into fast, and I change my lenses. Okay, and I keep on changing it. And then I go like this. And then after that, I'm just going to put it on slow and do a different lens. Probably this one. I go like this. And yeah. Okay, now you guys are going to see how my musical.ly turned out like. And this is what it turned out like. Okay guys, that's how I kind of make my musical.lys. Not really, it wasn't the same musical.ly that I showed you before, but just I always forget how to make my musical.lys. So yeah, now I'm gonna do the giveaway. So I told you guys that my giveaway will be really, really small, and it is. So my giveaway is just this little fidget spinner. I don't really want a fidget, this fidget spinner. It's really, really light. Like, I'm not giving away because I hate it. I love this fidget spinner so much, but it's just that I don't really want it anymore, and I just only want one fidget spinner. So if you want this fidget spinner, I'm giving it away. Whoever the one that throws comments in the comment section down below saying that they want this fidget spinner, I'll give it to them. So yeah, so I'm doing a fidget spinner giveaway, and it kind of goes like this. It has smiley faces on it, glows in the dark. Well, it doesn't really, but if you want this fidget spinner, tell me and I'll give it to you. Hopefully you guys like today's video, and I'll see you next time for my next daily video on Bella Wilson. Don't forget to subscribe, turn my notifications on, so you know when this daily video gets posted, so I can't really talk properly. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Haters back off, and bye!
Waiting for the time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you, and you've got to make it on your own. But we don't have to grow up, we can stay forever young. Living on my sofa, drinking rum and cola underneath the rising sun. I could give